in an auto accident, do you have an attorney?